Other news tonight, Bakersfield Police Department continues to monitor street racing. Over the weekend, officers rolled out extra efforts to keep an eye on street racers. This was Saturday night, 8:30 in the evening. That enforcement period lasted until about 1 in the morning. Officers responded to 8 calls about street racing. They made 18 traffic stops. Also during the night, there were 10 citations and 6 cars were impounded.